Good morning, welcome to another video. We're up on Epsom Downs Racecourse on Derby Day. First things first, it's the middle of the day now, but a little earlier in the day we were up on the Mound watching the Derby race itself, so we'll start with that and then we'll go for a bit of an explore. This crossing is closed because the horses are out for another race, so we will probably count up the outside of the compounds here and take the tunnel, because otherwise we're going to be standing here for half an hour waiting for this crossing to open again. A few people up here. Made the home on the far side of the roundabout. I think that's some of the protesters doing a peaceful protest at least. Picnic enclosure. It's a bit busier than yesterday. a little bit. A bit busier up here than it was yesterday, both in number of stalls and number of people. It's a big truck full of carpets. A lot of money in helicopters there.
Point for Royal Ascot.
It's a really smart view. I'm still chewing on that grass, thank you.
family festival here, which is sort of family friendly area with Batty Castle, other entertainments. Last year it was Circus Skills. Just down here, I think you can have a photo taken on a real live horse. They've got their own stage in there with entertainers on. There's some famous YouTubers last year. I don't know what they've got this year. A couple of funfair rides in there. There's a Helter Skelter over there that's in there. Plenty of shelter to keep out of the sun when it's out. Oh, and the all-important ice cream. Open top coaches over there. About as close as I'm going to get to the grandstand to see the size of the crowd there. And we've got the Tatton Strait picnic thing over here. Some lovely parasols to sit under and watch the racing. And just so they can see the whole of the race. That's a great screen. And the fun fair, which is very, very noisy and using copyright music, so I may have to mute this or replace the audio with something else.
display's looking moody.
Well, I think that's about it for today. So I hope you've enjoyed this walk round the Epsom Derby. We're both absolutely knackered, so we're going to go home. Although they've just closed the crossing, because another race is going to be happening soon. So we may end with that. But I hope you've enjoyed this. If you have, and you'd like to see more walks, not necessarily of the Derby, but on the Downs, town centres, in the countryside, whatever. If you'd like to subscribe, that would be absolutely great. Or if you'd like to like this video and watch some more, that would be good too. So have a lovely afternoon, whatever you're doing, and I'll see you next week. And they're all